Earlier we see about the different types of sex determination mechanism in different animals and plants. Today we discussed about the special types of sex determination mechanism. In Rumex acetosa and Homulus, their female has XX chromosome and male has XY1Y2 chromosome. Female is homogametic, it produces similar types of gametes which has X chromosome. But male is heterogametic, it produces two types of gametes. One gamete bears X chromosome and other gamete bears Y1Y2 chromosome. When X containing gametes of female fuses with the X containing gamete of male, combination becomes XX and female produced. And when X containing gametes of female fuses with the Y1Y2 containing gametes of male, then combination becomes XY1Y2 and then male offspring produced. If any one of Y1 and Y2 chromosome is absent in offspring, sex not expressed or any part not completely determined. In Drosophila, there present a special types of sex determination mechanism. The ratio of sex chromosome X and autosome determine the sex of offspring. If ratio of X chromosome and autosome is 0.5, male produced, and if ratio is X and autosome is equal to 1, then female produced. If ratio of X chromosome and autosome is less than 0.5, then super male produced, which bears some extra characters of male. And if ratio of X chromosome and autosome is more than 1, then super female produced. And if ratio of X chromosome and autosome is in between 0.5 to 1, then gynandromorph produced. Gynandromorphs are organisms which has male and female both types of characters. There are three types of gynandromorph. First, posterior anterior gynandromorph. Second, bilateral gynandromorph. And next, sex bilabial gynandromorph. In posterior anterior gynandromorphs, half anterior portion of Drosophila is male and half posterior part of Drosophila is female, or vice versa. In bilateral type of gynandromorph, one part is male and other part has female characters. In sex bilabial type of gynandromorphs, complete body is female, but it has some male characters also. There, in some organisms, external factors helps in determination of sex. In some reptiles like crocodile and lizard, when egg keep in low temperature, female produced, and when egg keep in high temperature, male produced. But in turtle, opposite to it takes place. In turtle, if egg keep in low temperature, male produced, and in high temperature, female produced. And if temperature is moderate, then 50% egg produced male offspring and 50% produced female offspring. In cow and calf ETC, there is free Martin method of sex determination. Here present a dizygotic twin. That is one twin male and one twin female. And there is cytoplasmic connection present between them. ग्रोथ ऑफ मेल इज फास्ट एंड इट सीक्रेट्स सम हॉर्मोन्स विच इंटर्स इनटू फीमेल एंड सप्रेसेस द ग्रोथ ऑफ फीमेल. सो मेल becomes healthy and fertile and female becomes weak and sterile.